How I see my patients may be different, the care is not.
I know how critical my role is in our safety.
We're fighting back with goodness, and we will win.
As we reflect on the one-year anniversary of Baystate Health's first COVID-19 patient, I give my heartfelt thanks to our healthcare heroes for their continued courage, dedication, compassion, and teamwork. I also want to acknowledge our community for their sacrifices in support of our work. Because of you, there are brighter days ahead.